久しぶりです。北見さん。うちでボディ修理ですって。ああ。どうしてもお前でなきゃダメなんだよ。こいつをもう一度頼む。これはまた派手に。オッケー、オッケー。大丈夫ですよ。うちには本当いいスタッフがいますから。あ、そうそう。ドイツ製のフレーム修正機も入れたんですよ。いいスタッフ。ドイツ製のフレーム修正機。
何を言ってんだ。お前が一人でやるんだよ。当て板とハンマーで歪みを直し、切り板って溶接してスポット入れて1から10まで。お前がやるんだよ。ふざけたこと言わないでくださいよ。俺はもう昔のままじゃない。1ヶ月以内に仕上げろ。え、今度は330キロに耐えるボディだ。
Come on, for one. Purge the sunlight that we
いつしか悪魔と呼ばれるようになった。だがこいつはただ早く走ろうとしていただけだ。ただ一人のパートナーを探していただけなんだ。そしてアキオ、お前が、お前だけがこの悪魔の Z のパートナーなんだ。
再び湾岸の伝説が動き出す。ミッドナイトブルーの悪魔の Z が。
one. I want him caught this time.
Thank you. Hello everyone, Kamil here, and whoa, first time I tried to do a heat level 5 race, and my, this was a fast one. Very dangerous one too. I somehow won it. I mean, those McLarens are from are made for the 24-hour Le Mans races, so those things are literally max out, and I somehow managed to still beat them. Holy crap. The devil can really do it. This thing is a real devil, as you can see from the driving. It literally, it does not turn unless you're going really slow. Like in a hairpin, go to fourth gear on a high speed corner. I recommend fifth gear, maybe sixth. But yeah, try your best to slow down as hard as possible before every single sharp corner. If it's a high-speed corner, slow down a little bit, but not too much. Anyways, let's get to the safe house and save my levels, because I just need one more level to get to level 50. If I manage to get to the safe house. Done.
Whatever you're doing out there, it's working. Keep it up.
$1 million, are you kidding me? Holy crap. Holy mother of...
The part shop is offering you some upgrades.
What you think? Oh. Okay, I already had that. What the hell? Weird, I already had that. I can finally have 2 repair kits, so yeah, that's a good thing. I'm gonna go ahead and install that on every car, so. But holy crap, 1 million rep! Who would have thought? Lotus, I don't really... hold on. What else is new on this? Oh. Right. Okay, let's see. What cars can I upgrade? Yeah, right. The Civic, definitely. I don't know. Maybe actually no. Let's leave it for now. I have to upgrade the GTR for sure. That's the main one car. Okay. So yeah, anything else I want to upgrade? Yeah, this thing. The top speed doesn't want to go over 370, interesting. Devil Z is still the fastest, I guess, now. And has twin turbo. Both cars have twin turbo. Okay, did I knock anything on the... Okay, no, I haven't yet. I need level 50 for that. Yeah, level 50 to unlock ultimate parts, but I have level 49 now. Alright, any other car I need to touch? I mean, upgrade. Wrong word. No, I think. Actually, the GTR 2000, yeah, that one. And that's it. Anything on this car? The top speed won't change. Yeah, maybe it will, but I don't really see it changing anytime soon. No. So yeah, for the first time I did a heat level 5 race, and I don't regret it. 1 million points. This thing has 601 horsepower. I mean, I bet the anime had it like this anyways, so yeah. And apparently the car, this car thing, it says it can go up to 373, but in reality, it actually went to 375. And then it hit the red line. On 8th gear. On the beginning, I wanted to go up for 5 gears, which gave me 348 kilometers per hour, but the car felt like it wanted more. So I went for 8 gears, and I am satisfied. Jeez, this thing is a beast. Like, for real, it's a devil. It's a real devil. It's not a beast, it's a devil. Ritual devil. To think something so small would be so fast. Anyways, yeah. That's it for today. And next time I'm gonna do something, a different car. Not an anime car, but something of my own. My own idea, kind of. We're doing another Sonic character car. I'm not gonna say who, but I have it planned out. So yeah. Subscribe, click the bell, like the video, and see you next time.